We have 1 critical minute to focus on MDMA or ecstasy. 3,4-methylenedioxymethamphetamine, or MDMA, is the chemical compound of ecstasy. In other words, MDMA and ecstasy are the same. It is an amphetamine with a slightly different chemical structure. This causes different effects than your typical amphetamine. As do all amphetamines, MDMA causes dopamine and noradrenalin release, but MDMA also causes serotonin release. It is considered a stimulant and causes a sympathomimetic toxidrome. The dopamine release creates an elevated, generally happy mood with enhanced cognitive ability. The noradrenalin causes an increase in strength and endurance. The serotonin release causes a cheerful, loving mood. All in all, you become a cuddly, loving superhuman. Beware of complications as described in the sympathomimetic toxidrome video: cardiac arrhythmias, hypertensive emergencies, dehydration, and rhabdomyolysis. MDMA is associated with severe hyponatremia, as these people keep drinking water due to their dehydrated state. Also, MDMA causes serotonin depletion, resulting in severe depression in the following days. It is taken orally. Effects start after 30 to 45 minutes and last for about 3 to 6 hours. MDMA is a special kind of amphetamine with additional serotonin release. It is a very popular party drug. For more information on sympathomimetics like MDMA or ecstasy, watch my video on it. You are dismissed.